Hi, it's Game Tater. We're back with another video of me trying to play Project Zomboid. I'm still super crap at it, but hopefully I can do a little bit better this time, you know? We'll try this Riverside, Kentucky. I'm looking for a guy with some skills. Yeah, let's go with the engineer. Carpentry, electrical, fitness, and strength. We got a minus 4 points. Well, that would be terrible. Man, there's really nothing I can get rid of pretty cheap. Like, all of these are really, really suck to lose. I really don't know. I guess he can sleep more. There we go. Oh, it's a she. Okay. Well, let's play. Hopefully we can get something done this time without going in like 3 houses and dying. There was no hope for survival. Especially not because I'm playing. I'll take all the food. Kitchen knife. Yeah, I'll take that too. I'll use it as a weapon. Canned tuna, corned beef, peaches, spaghetti bolognese. Let's grab this can opener. I just saw it. Can opener, where you at? And a zombie has already found me. Let's get out. Oh man, and it's stoic. There's a zombie over there. Yeah, we're already screwed. It's nighttime, guys. Oh my god! How do I fight? Die! Stop eating me! Well, that just pissed me off. Let's play the tutorial. Probably should have played that a bit sooner. What do y'all think? I can zoom in and out. Okay. I already knew that. builds up points from in-game activities. Watching TV shows, wow. Says to learn carpentry, okay. X. Okay, I can look around. Oh, I can walk slow, okay. Oh, I got it. Let's eat the dead. Oh gosh. Eat the dead mouse. I'm so sorry, you guys. Oh, I can fill the empty bottle. So I know how to get water now. Equip primary. So now I have a weapon. E. Okay, so hold E to go through a window. Oh, that's why I haven't been able to kill anything. That's why they all fuck. That's why they're all eating me. So I don't know how to use a weapon. Oh, it's got good stuff. Equip primary. But I want more stuff. Oh yeah. Alright, so I see it. I am clicking on it. Oh, that one. Now I feel dumb. Alright, now I have an actual weapon. Shift WSD. H. Oh, okay. So hit H again. We click that. Bandage. Yay! Oh, man. E. Okay, so I can climb the fence. I did, I sprinted. E? But I did what you told me to. Well, that thing broke. But we're just gonna go ahead and start a new game now that I know how to use weapons. We'll just go with the fire officer, because I don't have to get rid of anything. Ooh. This is a poorhouse. I only want one. Fine, whatever. Oh, put the corpse down, bro. Yeah, we got you. Die, motherfucker. Yeah, first kill. Oh no, I gotta run, bro. Yo, this is a nice looking house. Yeah. Hopefully. Oh man, some fresh food. No! Oh! No! Shit! Well, thank you guys for watching. Looks like I got a little bit better of a grip on the game. Looks like I got a bald spot, but I don't. Got a really bad hairline. Well, thank you guys for watching. This was Game Tater playing some Project Zomboid. I feel a little bit better about it. Thank you guys for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe.